What's going on, guys? This is Carl with the RacerRed channel. We're on the San Juan Island right now, which is right on the Canadian-US border. Came in through Roche Harbor, left from Anacortes, took the ferry over. Definitely pretty coming in. We've had quite a bit of overcast. It's been showers off and on, but we're pretty prepared for it, so it's not too bad. San Juan Island thinking that we were going to take another ferry in the afternoon and go over to Vancouver, which that did not work out because there's only one ferry for some reason. So the ferry comes in, it drops you off, and then you have to wait for an entire day. So we had to get a hotel here, which isn't a real big deal. It's all right. We can explore this island and see what's here. That private drive right there was called Please Drive Slowly. Please Drive Slowly Lane. I know there are a couple of lighthouses around the island. At least two, maybe more. Also some lakes. In fact, this may be a lake off to my left. Looks like it is. I know there's a lake called Sportsman's Lake. That may be it. Exploring around the town right there at Friday Harbor, there are a bunch of houses for sale around this island. And the ones right on the ocean are really expensive. The one I was looking at was like $3 million. He's breaking the speed limit. He's breaking the law. There's a deer over there just hanging out.
RacerRed. If he wasn't riding, he'd be in bed. He naps during the day. He rides his love in garage bays. Oh, he rides all night, full throttle all the time. Oh, he was born to ride. Red Racer, like, comment, and subscribe.